Oh! And we go whoosh! That 46 crit. Holy crap. It's a thing. Oh, it's another thing. Holy crap, she's hitting me pretty damn hard. I think she's getting mad. I would be. The little pipsy comes in, tries to fight me, and then it's like vanishing in and out. Man, I would be pissed.
Alright, I'm getting to it.
Okay, she is not healing me. Like, I'm getting to it. I'm getting, like, I'm hoping you're getting to it. This is such a weird strategy that they're like, yeah, this is, you gotta do this. Oh, she did the fear. Oh God, I didn't realize she was gonna do the fear. No, 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 don't bring the dragon over. You're bringing the dragon over. Oh, you're bringing the dragon over. Heal yourself. You wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, would you? Oh, she has acid. There's really no point in having what I have. I'm dead. I'm a late night snack for this girl. Yep, there it is. Well, good news, everyone. I can change the belt here. I mean, I'm gonna lose a little bit of power, but that's fine. Okay, so let's try this now. And that went bad. That went. Oh. Oh my god. Yep. This girl's got a lot of health. Oh! Whoosh. Hit a butt. Hit a butt. Whoosh. grab her. My companions have died so many times, more than I have died, that it's a little on the ridiculous side. There we go. Almost near death. Almost got it. Almost got it. Woo. I think she's dead. I think she's dead. Nope. Nope. Oh, you got so much health. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You're dead. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Nope, I'm dead. So very close.
Bring your healing
in the name of Sanin Mungo.
There she goes. Oh, that was fast. Holy crap. Okay, so yes, finding a dragon is hard. Can confirm. Fighting dragon. Is holy shit hard!
Bring your healing arts unto me.
All right, dear. I'm getting to it.
No, no, no. Leap. Yeah. Damn it. Whoosh. Almost dead. Almost dead. We almost have this.
Hail to ye.
Whoosh. Get her. Get her. Get her. Get her. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get more punches. Get more punches. Get more punches. Holy crap.
Bring your healing arts unto me.
Nope. Got it. Oh, she's dead. Woo. Okay. Yeah. Holy crap.
Hey, I'll take it.
How much experience did that give me? 480? That's it? That's all you're willing to give me? It's a freaking green dragon, and you're giving me only 480 experience. Well, that is rude.
All right, dear. I'm getting to it. I'm all done here.
That is just something, chat. Okay. All she had was two items. That's your fat loot. Oh, she had a green dragon egg. Aha. But she had only the one. Oh, she might have some more. You know, as far as dragons go in their horde, really? Really? Tough fight. Totally tough fight. I don't think they get the, like, did BioWare get the memo when a dragon has a horde? It's a horde of goodies, like, you know, treasure trove. Unless these gauntlets are really, really good, and I'm just, you know, talking out my ass. All right, one dragon down. Now we have the red dragon, which I imagine that's going to be just as hard. I think I went in there. Yeah, we went in here. Okay. Took him out. Oops. And then I believe our little dragon friend is right over here. Where's the other one? Oh, this looks like a dragon place, doesn't it? Adult brass dragon dead. Oh, they killed him.
Back
to wherever. Woo! If I had gone scythe, I think Avalon would have been happy. Tome of the Ring. The Ring of our generation is an item eagerly sought after by most mage and warrior, not to mention priests and rogues. A perpetual fountain of healing magic constantly draining into one's own body is a boon to any man or woman, regardless of their profession. Yet the creation of such an item is deceptively simple. If one merely possesses some fenberry in the eye of a Rakasa, acquiring one. Said I is another matter entirely. I have yet to meet the Rakasha that would part with one willingly. Once the ingredients are assembled, the procedure can be completed using the equipment found in any standard mage's laboratory. Someone with the casting of Melf's acid arrow on the combined ingredients. Oh! Wait, did I make that? I kind of want to try that. I believe we have all those parts. Had all those parts. I can't. I think I sold them, but.
Alright.
I'm gonna try this. First things first is. Are they better than what I have? No, they're not. They're the exact same thing. So in all fairness, had I got that before, that would have been pretty awesome. Let's see here. Go ahead and identify this. Bonus. Plus four versus human. Ooh. 110! Yay! Okay. Elf's acid arrow. Now watch, doesn't even have it, or I can't use it. What's up? Alright. There's the eye. Didn't I have a... Sworn, I sold a Fenberry. Oh, I guess I sell the eye. Okay, well, no big. 7 gold. Sworn, I had a Fenberry. Like, I... More than positive. Hey, that I sold it. But she should... still have it. That's the thing. What does a Fenberry look like? All sapphires. Huh? I'm gonna talk to that mage. She might have it on her.
Greetings. I still don't think...
I am looking for a Fenberry or Melf's acid arrow. It'd be really cool if I can make acid fog. Damn it. Ah, well. Got excited for nothing, shit. Oh, actually, semi-precious stone has a great value, particularly for those interested in the history of the Sherox family. I feel like there's a quest somewhere in there for that item. We got it. I just have no idea where to put it. Yes. Is that it? Yeah. So, 3 dragons down. What about the one little cave over here? Oh, it's gotta be another dragon lair, right? Oh! It's a ghoul dragon!
For what reason have you violated the sanctity of this cave? Have you come seeking Gorgotha's eggs? You would be wise to answer me, tiny one.
I'm searching for the words of power. I know something of these words of power. It is rumored that the foul cloth has one in his possession. Got it by his fire giant servants. Cloth. Who is this Cloth? Grog, king of the fire giants, is the north, has sworn allegiance to Cloth, an ancient red dragon of unimaginable evil. Now Cloth lives with the fire giants in their lair and to the north, and they serve his every whim. Now Cloth has his fire giant minions scouring the mountains of the spine of the world, playing female dragons so they may steal their eggs and bring them back to Cloth. Why does he want your dragon eggs? Do not know why Cloth hunts the dragon, the eggs of the dragons, but the reason is surely one of pure evil. Cloth, the magic word, is a monster. His name is a curse among my species. Even other red dragons fear him. And why don't you leave the area? My eggs will soon hatch. I cannot risk taking them on a great journey with my brood so close to hatching. I must stay here to defend my lair, my children from falling into Cloth's clawed clutches. I could get rid of him for you. You, but you are nothing but a half-orc creature. Cloth is an ancient red worm. Even I, a gold dragon, fear his powers still. These are strange times, and I am desperate. I dare not leave until my eggs have hatched. Only death will stop Cloth from stealing my eggs. Bring me proof of his death. Bring me the head of Cloth, the worm. The greatest treasures of my hoard will be yours. Ooh. I kinda need some up payment front. I'm gonna be so foolish, half-orc male. I promise you share my hoard. The honor of a gold dragon is beyond question. Unless this is all just a plan to trick me into my treasure hoard. Well, I mean, her goodies are like right there, so you know, gotta get them eggs. He's just trying to make an omelet, right? Okay, you gotta crack a few eggs to get the right omelet. That's all it is. Though we are lawful evil, so I'm of the mind maybe I can try to work with him. And then, you know, if he backstabs me, we die 10 times to, you know, get goodies. I do feel like fighting a dragon, it's... Oh, it's so hit and miss. I mean, yes, you are fighting a dragon, but still. All right, so before we take on the gold dragon, let's go talk to Cloth. Because they mentioned him before. Ooh, I wonder. What happens if,
Why have you...
Why? All right, I'm going to bake... Break down your... Okay. Wait. Like, I'm keeping an eye on her, like, when she goes, pissed. Nope, she pissed! Okay. Not only is she pissed, but she's casting magic. Okay, so... Oh, shh. B-5-0-VUM!
I'm all done here.
No! No! Oh god! What is with the fear? They're always hitting the fear button. Ah, damn it. Well, I'm dead. Yeah, no, I'm dead. She's done with her. Now she's like, I'm gonna come get you. Mm-hmm. He's like, no, you won't hit me. You won't get... Oh. 51 fire damage. I got an idea. Tom! Worry about that fire, by the way. I've never encountered that much fire in one small itty bitty area. Okay, so how do I stealth? Tom. Okay, now quietly take care of it. She pissed. Okay. She's not pissed yet. Door's unlocked. I think she's pissed. Can confirm she's pissed.
Okay, dokie.
gauntlets are gone! Oh! All right, hang on. Let's go back into self. I think she sees me. Walk fire. I go the right way? Yes? I can totally confirm. Stealth? Nope. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Oh, there is no sneaky on my part. Ooh. Oh, she feared him at the last second. Alright, so we found the bad guy. Clearly. I love how originally I can never do that with a chest, but now my feet are so strong. The strength of my souls is awe-inspiring.
You are so Ooh. Gonna feel.
You're big. Ooh, you hurt. I'm sorry. Ooh, whoosh. Okay, so 55 damage right out the gate. Are we? That's what we're gonna do with now. Okay, game. All right, I got you. I will get the funny feeling that I'm not getting the difficulty spikes in this game. I'll be brutally honest. Like, some of them are just, oof. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's gone.
Dear, I'm getting to it.
Oh, I got it. I got a pumpkin. Oh, we both got it. Ooh, not bad. But I need a lot more money than that. Where? How do you lose? I found him.
Back to that.
Oh god, babe, I need you to heal me.
Bring your healing arts unto me.
It didn't work. Woo! Almost died. This is not what you call a sound strategy. Rush in. Run away and heal. And rush back. Like, I'm rocking 29 AC. Shatters is saying, like, if you have over a certain amount, you're pretty much fine. Either I am playing this game horribly wrong, or the Enhanced Edition makes all these guys way more terrifying. You're not the giant that I'm looking for.
Back,
who are you?
Back to wherever.
Still hurts. Still hurts. Oh, God. You want to get him?
Bring your healing arts unto me. Nowza.
Oh, she's like, I'm not going to heal you. Why am I going to heal you? You don't want healed. Yeah, of course I want healed. Heal me. Please heal me. Okay. Please tell me that was, oh, it was only 120 experience? You gotta be kidding me, game. How am I supposed to handle that?
take.
Oh my god. All right, what we got? Do I have anything new? I did pick up those gauntlets. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. This game hurts. This game hurts. Oh, it hurts sometimes. Also, I did not realize I can have up to 346 pounds in weight, which is impressive. That really is impressive. A lot of weight to be able to lift. Billy, he lifts with his knees. Okay, so where's the other guy that we were dealing with? You know, the, he went some... Okay, so we dealt with one of the giants. But then the other giant is missing.
Hey there, dear. What can I do for you?
You know what? You're fine. You're fine. It's cute that she only has one heal spell. That's all she's got. That's all she's got. Or at least that's all she's willing to do. She's like, you know what? Just take too much damage, damn it.
We'll overcome.
Okay, you guys are new? Where'd she go? Okay, 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 okay. She's got that one. I got this one. Oh, she healed herself. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Just open a normal. There you go. Knock, knock.
Back
to wherever. Although I can handle these guys just fine, but ooh, those fire giants are terrifying.
Nobody walks away.
Let's take you now.
Okay, does she not see? Okay, it's gonna stay like. I guess not that great, but at least it's some experience. 44 is not bad. And I was hoping for a little bit more. Just a smidge. Not trying to be greedy. Just, need to level. I got it.
I'm all done here.
Babe, you're like right on Linu. There we go. Right on it. You're on the loop. You're on the loop. I can't get the loop. You're on the loop. Oh, hi. Ho! No, 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 no. Don't get smart. Don't get smart. Oh, he getting smart. Ooh, thought I was dead there for a second. Oh, my God, game.
Hey, I'll tell you.
Rinse, repeat. Oh my god. We're gonna get sucked right back in that grip, aren't we? Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
guys are worth 3 experience. I'm very baffled by how this game does experience. That's ominous. Usually ominous means big scary thing.
I will overcome.
Nope, no big scary thing. We done with all the big scary things, or like we just getting started? Hey there, you! Pull the sliver here beside the door and get me out of this prison! Come on! Got an information might be interested in? Oh, wow. Oh, depends. Yeah. Depends, my friend. Depends. Let's talk.
Hello?
Okay, I'm free! Hello? Okay. Hey there, thanks for springing me from what the cell. I guess I owe you one, so what can I do for you? Is there a, reward? Didn't really think this through, did you? I'm a prisoner here. Notice the cage? Did you really think the fire giants would let a prisoner keep his gold? I don't know. My name is Wulgar. The fire giants caught me trying to sneak in here about a month ago. I thought they were going to kill me, but I managed to convince Strog that I'd make a better advisor than a stew. I was looking for a few gems and maybe some gold. Instead, I end up a prisoner forced to use my brilliant mind to help out a giant king too stupid to rule his own people. Why would a king want a half-orc for an advisor? Hey, don't lay your stereotypes on me. I'm as smart as you, I'd wager. A damn sight smarter than any of these giants in place, at any rate. Not all of us half-orcs are drooling idiots, you know. If I wasn't given good advice, do you think the king would have kept me alive? So, information. Sure, I picked up a ton of information. Oh! Well, okay, never mind.
Back to...
Alright, no. Oh, crap. Well, that sucked. And we were not done talking, sir. Not by a long shot. I take it this is where the, yep. I'm expecting big, giant, scared, big-ass dragon.
I will overcome!
Dini, morning! Been killing dragons all day, and, they be hard. Shockingly hard to kill a dragon. Who knew?
Nobody walks away.
JB, Trophy Hunter, morning. Hope you have a good afternoon. Finish Breath of the Wild, Master Sword. Nice. Dragons. They increase the death counter by quite a bit, don't they? Oh boy. I took out. So the only dragon we have left is the gold dragon. We did manage to take her egg. We're going to go take a look at the red dragon. I'm going to see if I can barter with the evil dragon because we're a lawful evil monk. Step two in all 3 trials. Yeah. I figured if I ever get time down the road with everything else we still have to go through, I'd like to try to... I would like to try a master mode playthrough of Breath of the Wild, but I'm not too sure that would be wise. The platinum red. This game looks insane. Yeah, it is. Oh, we got platinum in Red Dead. Nice.
You are...
Which we will have to go back to Red Dead 2. Now that it's on PC, I think I should have an easier time of it.
I will overcome.
JB, this game has forced this. I thought it would. I get it. I have it on hard. I thought equal numbers across the board would be fine. Nope. Nope. Like, you could just be going along and all of a sudden something that is supposed to be effortless just kills you. There's a lot of insta-kills in this game that I notice. Oh god. Whoosh. Namely, like something like this. Okay.
Hey, I'll tell you.
Okay, now I'm looking. Oh, they T-posed. Okay. No. Oh, crap. Okay, so. How is the Spire Giant hurting me so badly? No, it's all physical damage. Okay.
You shall all perish.
See, right there. 40? Holy crap. Okay. That thing is, none of the, well, actually, let's just rest. We'll just rest. None of the healing potions are strong enough to handle these enemies. Especially when they do, what? Let's see, 49 damage. More than half my health in one blow. And I don't think that was a crit. If it was, it was a particularly nasty crit. Okay, take out the big guy. 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 There you go. Okay. Almost dead. Come on, bud. There we go. Woo! Okay. Which fire giant is that? Oh, that's just a fire giant in general. Okay. There's a lot of good games out, by the way. Nope.
I will overcome.
Okay, drink. Knock him out! Woo! Okay. All right. This has got to be the end of this chapter's area. These enemies, they're just spiking in difficulty here. If it's not, I'm going to be surprised. I'm going to be shocked. Yeah. Drop something. Drop. Drop 5 gold. Ah, you broke ass giant. Okay. Prisoner and prisoner.
I greet you.
Praise the gods. When we heard you outside the door, we thought you were giants coming to haul us off to the kitchen. Who are you? We are simple farmers. The fire giants captured us in a raid, and now we are held prisoner until they decide to feast on our bones. In this room is a pretty fancy for a prison cell. I don't know giants were so accommodating. Stone walls do not make a a prison make, nor iron bars a cage. Despite the decor, this room is still a prison. Please, free us. Who are you? We were simple for- I'm not calling your bullshit right now, girl. Let's see here. Can ask you some questions. Man, I don't buy that they're farmers. Yeah, not farmers. Come on. Come with me. Just stay out of the way when I'm fighting starts. Thank you, my lord. Now watch. They're really good at fighting. Ritual book. The ritual is most effective when used upon a newly hatched worm whose growth has been accelerated using spells and enchantments. A beast whose mind is still empty and pure. Only these have the vitality and energy of youth necessary to prolong the life of the mighty cloth. Aha! The creature to be absorbed must be lured or trapped within the center of the ritual room. The dragon's spear must be placed upon this pedestal. The dragon's body will instantly be consumed even as its very life force is sucked into the spear itself for cloth to feed on. At his leisure. But a warning, lest you displease the master and suffer his terrible wrath. Should a dead dragon's body be absorbed, the spear must be destroyed immediately. If it is mistakenly presented to Cloth, he may devour the essence of the dead worm, poisoning him and dealing his awesome might a crippling blow. Now that's a gold dragon. Green dragon? That's a dragon scale. When I went to look for the bronze dragon, the brass dragon, I didn't see an egg.
You are so gonna.
And my list back to red DLC. All right, JB, you take it easy, buddy. Thank you for stopping by. All right. I guess we're going the other way. If I teleport out, I wonder if they'll actually stay or... I guess not.
I could.
Well, no, they might still be there when we get back.
Hey, Altair!
Okay. Now the running begins.
I will overcome.
If I can get to their lord. Oh, wait a minute. Is this where the dragon feasting comes? Nope. Three blows. Oh, yeah. No, they're right there. Why is the prisoner fighting me? I just killed him. I guess when she used her spell, it caused them to get upset. Maybe. Like I'm sorry. She didn't know your face was gonna be there. To be really fair. Really strong spell. Wait, their NPCs changed. Why are you a Vuxum?
I greet you.
Gullible fool, see how easily you were tricked? You could not have detected a simple illusion. Now you shall pay for your mistake. Oh. Oh, so you were bad. Okay. We took out one, and then she just like walks around with us for a little while. In a new disguise, or in her original form. It's like, see? Stupid! Oh, okay. Linu, do me a favor.
I don't think I can do that. Sorry.
There you go.